You are not calling Ned.
No, just 5 minutes.
No, no, he would not appreciate it.
Okay, fine. Well, if you won't let me call your ex, you're going to have to find another way to keep me occupied.
Okay. What's that?
No, not too bad, but I think you can do better.
Ah, Julian.
Okay, you know, I know this bed seems small, but we can make it work.
Oh, I know we can.
Handcuffs might be in the way, but I think we can work
around. I never let a pair of handcuffs get in the way.
Good to know. Now grab that chair, put it in the door, and wedge it. Close the blinds.
I would love to do that.